The exhibition you're about to be shown is titled Surrogates. It's an exhibition of paintings and drawings by the artist Jason Godeke. It's on display at the University Gallery at the University of North Florida in Jacksonville, Florida, from September 4th to October 15th, 2008. The show begins with this oil on canvas, girl in studio. The next piece is Portrait of a Sculptor, also oil on canvas. This piece is called Stretched Shirt, oil on canvas. This is oil on board. It's called Debate with Axe. This is oil on canvas, Me and Dad with Captives. This piece is called Self-Portrait as Game Still Life. And this is Stretched Male Action Figure, oil on board. This is Action Figure Girl. And Action Figure Self-Portrait. This piece is called God of War. It's 49 inches by 39 inches, oil on canvas. This is Standoff in Front of Pumpkin. And this piece is Antique Statue. This is Squash with Troops. 42 inches by 48 inches, oil on canvas. This piece is called Plucking. And this is Small Eviction. This is a drawing, pastel on paper. This is called Departures. This piece, Sending Them on Their Way, is also pastel on paper. This is Cyclone at the End, another drawing, pastel on paper. This piece is called Untitled Mound, 73 inches by 96 inches. This is a drawing, pastel on paper, called Floating. And this is a oil on canvas called After the Flood. This piece is called Saturn. And this is called Oblivion. Final piece in the exhibition is a drawing, charcoal on paper, and it's called Endeavor. I hope you enjoyed this exhibition. It will be on display until October 15th. There are more images on the University Gallery website, as well as an interview with the artist in PDF form.